sends it in, middle of the area. Shaw with the header! She puts it in! Vignola with a shot, and it beats Brockmeyer this time. Danielle Marcano with her first goal of the season.
Oh, it's the perfect start for Tennessee.
Woodward couldn't hold it in, and Shaw, who gets in there with a follow.
Now Shaw, great touch, 1-2, takes a shot, she tanks it up her side, and Tennessee wins it on Shaw's sixth game winner in 10 games this year.